Okay, so what we have here is a 1999 Gary Fisher F4 Joshua. Got it for $40.
It's got V brakes, 8-speed on the back, Shimano Dior LX rear. Looks like a Alveo front derailleur, fairly standard Shimano 42-32-22 cranks. We have a RockShox Deluxe F4, RockShox Jets cantilevers. Too bad a shape. So it's got a short tube there. Not too bad. Okay,